So it will start executing all the instructions in interrupt handler X. here all the instructions are executed. After that, control will be transferred to user program. So this is sequential tasking. One by one, all the instructions are handled. In the next interrupt tasking, one interrupt handler itself calls another one interrupt handler. That is called nested interrupt tasking. Here the user program, when the user program is executing, after completing some of the instructions in interrupt occurs, so the control is transferred to interrupt handler. Yes. Here it will not execute all the instructions. After executing few instructions, again the control will be transferred to interrupt handler Y. Here interrupt handler Y is running some of the instructions, all are executed. After that, control is transferred to interrupt handler X. And here the remaining instructions will be executed. After that, the control is transferred to user. So this is nested processing. The next topic is direct memory access. Direct memory access. Permission from the CPU, without the involvement of CPU. Just copy the diagram.